Hey guys, I know I look like an idiot, sorry, move the sunglasses. It's my sister's birthday thingo today, so it was an 80s thing, so you can see I'm in all floral and the nice socks and the Converse. Yeah, I'm totally cool. No. So we didn't really have a theme this week, so I just thought I'd give you this update beforehand, because it's almost her birthday thingo, so. And I have a cold as well, which probably isn't a good thing, you know. So yeah, it's gonna be a little fun. You can see I've got some nice 80s sunnies and the cool little feathery earrings. And a nice floral colored singlet. So stylish. Anyways, this will just be a short video today. I might include some other videos from later. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I will see you guys next week. Bye.
Stand on up and take a bow. There's something there and it's showing. There's no need to look around. You're the best we got going. Shout out to the dreams you'll chase. Shout out to the hearts you'll break. Nothing's gonna stop you now. I guess you better be going.
VQL. My name is Samantha, and I will be playing the role of Fred the Dragon.
I'm Karen, and I'm playing the advertiser.
I'm Madison, and I will be playing Dr. Molly Ferris.
I am Christopher Glover, and I am playing the VQL main film director.
Boring. Pointless. Another commercial.
Hello, I and many others here at DQL, or Dragon Quitline, are here to support you through your decision. No matter how strange, silly, or uncommon, we are here to help and support you all on the way through your journey. Just call 131-848 or 137-848. And remember, we are here to support you.
Wow, this is exactly what I've been searching for. I can finally quit smoking.
Ring, 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 ring.
Think you will. How may I help you?
Hello, I'd like to quit smoking.
Okay, how old are you?
I'm 45.
What's your name?
My name is Fred the Dragon.
Okay, Fred, how long have you been smoking for?
21 years.
This seems serious. I think you should come to see one of our doctors. When are you able to come?
Tomorrow?
Okay. Doctor's name is Dr. Mom. Bye.
Thank you.
Come in.
Dr. Molly?
Yes. How are you today, friend?
I'm not feeling too well.
How about you lay down and we can talk about your personal history?
Okay.
Now, when did you start smoking?
I started smoking when I was 25.
Why did you start smoking?
Well, I was influenced by the people around me at the time. All my friends and family were smoking, so I gave it a try. Like, it was a bit of peer pressure, but I'm a dragon. That's just what we do.
Have you ever tried to stop smoking before?
Yes, well, I tried a few times. I tried holding my breath like this. But I fainted. I tried hanging upside down like this while drinking water. But I fell on my head. I tried getting someone to scare me. Wait, no. That was the hiccups. Yes, I tried putting a fire hose down my throat like this. But my stomach started to hurt, so I flooded it all out everywhere. And my house got flooded. You see, the problem was, once I started smoking, I just couldn't stop. I got addicted to smoking.
What we need to do now is to figure out some ways to help the dragon stop smoking. Have you got any ideas?
Yes, don't buy me.
Game Dragon Andy.
Yes? Anybody else? Yes, fire hydrant down the nose? Those are all wonderful ideas. So those ideas may help you.
Thanks, I'll go straight home and start them. Wow, those ideas sure worked well. This is the first time in years that I can breathe properly. Wow, I don't smoke anymore. Hey kids, make sure that you never ever smoke, or you get really sick like I was. Thank you. Because what you got is